All right. So we got off to a little bit of a shaky start. We need to adjust the batting order because, okay, Dimitri's raking. He needs to be the four hitter. And Billy, we gotta get her up there. She's probably the three hitter. I hate to separate Dimitri and Jorge, the synergy, but I mean that's the only way. Jorge is a five hitter. You might be like, I don't know about that, but I mean, I got a feeling he's gonna get red hot. And Kimmy at the two hitter. That's gotta be a mirror. This is gonna be up and down just bats. This lineup does not stop. It just keeps hitting you over and over. I guarantee we score more than one run this game. Let's look at the standings. Where's the standings? Playing the Wombats. And where's the freaking standings? Okay, whatever. We'll look at the standings later. I feel really bad for the Wombats. They're about to get absolutely dumpstered.
The starting pitcher today is Earl Abbott. When we score one
All right, Luann. Luann stepping in, hitting 666.
This one's for you.
Let's go, kid.
Takes the stretch.
0-1 to Luann. That's just meat. You can't hit. You can't pitch that to Luann. Oh my God, what a start. Lead off batter on. I told you guys, this is going to be a different offense this game.
First,
I don't know how to hit with a mirror. We're going to square up. We're going to square up.
From the windup, he throws it. A swing.
I didn't like it. I didn't like it. But could be squeaking. Oh my God, he's slow. Okay, move the runner though. We'll take that. We'll take that. Oh baby. Billie Jean was the MVP offensively last game. She was just raking. Even when she was getting out, she was raking. I don't like that. I doubt they're gonna pitch to Billie Jean. She's oh, that could be trouble. Oh, I did not click that. I did not click that. It's okay though. It's okay. It's okay. Got Dimitri. He's hitting 1,000. This kid is unreal. I think Dimitri's best squared up. Oh, he got it. He gave it a ride. He gave it a ride. Two outs. Send him. Send him. Send him. Send him. Drop. 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 He did give it a ride though. Angela pitched a really solid game. Six innings, two runs. You take that all day. I mean, that's. I don't know what ERA that is. But she pitched well. I mean, we're not going to take her out yet. She's a changeup specialist. Curveball low? Impossible to hit. Yeah. Sit yourself down. Sit down, shitter. And sit yourself. Baby! Angela's dealing! I like a screwball here. I like a screwball. They're not gonna expect that. Oh, come on, dude. Sally could jump for it. Oh my God. I cannot believe she expected a 9-year-old girl to throw a freaking screwball. Dude, I don't know about throwing the screwball again, but YOLO. Oh my. Amir, 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 Amir. Play it off the wall, play it off the wall, play it off the wall, kid. God, she's slow. Alright, settle down, Angela. Settle, settle, settle. I'm tempted to use my special pitches, like, just to get this out, but our juice would be absolutely gone. Inside curve, not hittable for a lefty. Oh shit, that was a righty. Kimmy, dive! Amir, don't let it pass. Good dive, good dive, good dive. Hit the cutoff. Oh my God. Hit the cutoff, please. No, don't. Okay. We'll take that. Rough inning for Angela, my God. We might have to think about taking her out, to be honest. Can a gassed 9-year-old girl find the zone with a curveball? Oh my, we gotta get her out. We gotta take her out. Bases are loaded in the first. This is catastrophic. Time out. Who can pitch here? Not Dimitri. 2-2-2-3. 3 for Gretchen. It might have to be Gretchen or Luann. We're gonna put Luann in. Do we trust Luann with the corkscrew? She could definitely spot it. Dude, he fouled it! I'm giving him the heat. High heat. Classic club baseball knockout pitch. Okay, Jorge, that's you. Eat! Let's go, Jorge! Luann coming in big there. Shut the door on that. Disastrous inning. Alright, now we hit. Now we hit, boys.
And I'm an NYU film school graduate, sucker!
Back him up. Jorge, back him up. Garcia steps in. This, he doesn't have a hit yet, but now he does. Oh, that's gapping. That's gapping. That's easy gapping. Oh, Jorge cannot buy a hit right now. We're gonna square it up. The pitch, the Kimmy. Oh, she hit it hard. Get out. Is it out? No. Oh my. These guys can feel, dude. Let's go, Sally. 1-0. Hitters count. Yep. Oh, dude, that could squeak. That's could squeak. Sally, get in there. Yeah. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Atta kid, Sally. Drumming something up. Got Gretchen coming on. Gretchen's got a delay. Delayed swing. Wasn't that bad. Just staying alive. 0-2. Can't, that, I swear to God they would have called that a strike. Had to swing at that. 0-2. I think we waste one. I think we put one in the dirt here. Curveball in the dirt. Oh, beautiful, Luann. Little heat. Inside heat. Oh. She's quick. Got him. Jorge does not drop it. Ever. Two outs. Quick two outs. 0-1. Hits him with the screwball. Ooh. Got a hold of it. Luann to first. Dude, he's so... What? He's going to... Jorge, get it there! Oh! What a play! The Jorge to Dimitri connection. Sit yourself down.
To carry the one.
Alright, we got the top of the order coming up after Angela. She's our 9-hitter, but she's hitting 500. I might want to think about moving her up a little bit. I don't think she has enough power to get it over, but here's a pitch. Could gap. Could be in the gap. No, oh my, look at how slow she is. That's because she has no juice. We use all of our juice pitching. Luann is hitting 750. Oh my god. We're going power. Damn. Drop. That's trouble. Dude, these guys can field. The 1-2 to Amir. And the pit. Dude, I can't. No way did they call that a strike, dude. This ump is destroyed. Oh, fuck. Change up outside. He does bunt. Angela is so slow to the ball. That's why they're bunting. Oh, my. Dude. What just happened? Jorge to Dimitri. That was close. What? That went what? To Kimmy? You better catch that. Yep. Oh. He's out. He's super. He's in a pickle. Back to Kimmy. He's out. Oh my. Please don't go home. I'm not even going to tempt him, dude. I can't. High fastball. Knockout pitch. Bye-bye. The wind's stealing. 0-1 change. Unhittable. I think Gretchen can settle under this one. Okay. I don't know how you don't catch that.
Way to go, kid.
Billie Jean? No, she ain't gonna go. She is going! Can he catch her? He can't. There's no way. Jorge's got her. Easy. Two outs. Dude, what is this ballsy base running?
Hey, kid.
Fastball low and inside. Oh, she actually hit that. Luann settled. Easy out. Okay, let's go. Now we gotta bring out the bats. Bring out the bats. Get the sticks out. Let's go, Billie Jean. I don't like that. 0-1. That's it. Don't ever pitch that again to Billie Jean. And he errs. Let's go. Got the lead runner on. What are they doing? I'm tempted to go, but I'm so tempted to go if they's fucking up. But I won't. All right, let's go, Dimitri. Give it a ride. Yup.
Hey, batter.
Ah. I don't know about that. That's probably not dropping. Wait. I'm an idiot. I'm so dumb. Why didn't I? Oh. Jorge, please save us,
right,
dude. Please.
You are so consumed. No talent. Mediocre piece of shit.
You can do it. I know you can do this. 0-2 on Jorge. I mean, it's not looking good. That's hittable, though. That's on me. That's not on Jorge. Go on, Luann. Oh. That's definitely fieldable. Yeah. Easy can of corn play. Can of corn.
Alright.
Low fastball. That's easy can of corn for Luann. Can of corn. Good pitch. Good job. Good fielding. We might need a fast. Oh, good. What is that throw, dude? Jorge. Oh, that's his first error of the season, I think. All right. Run around third. We're throwing the spitball. I think we have to. Please find the zone. Let's go. Good pitch, Luann. 2-1 to Kimmy. Hitters count. Pitches down the middle. Kimmy gives it a ride. Could possibly fall, and it's an error in left. Lead off runner aboard. Huge hit by Kimmy. They're just falling all over each other. I don't know why my players are also gassed. Even Kimmy's gassed. Dude, Sally got a hit? I don't remember that. That's a chopper. Tough play at two. He's got a bad arm. Let's go. Get there, Kimmy. She's in. 2-1, no outs. 0-2 to Gretchen. She's looking for her first hit. That's a tough ball. The hit, she gets a hold of it. Tough play to make at first. There's just no first baseman. They're just going to go to third, and Sally's safe at two. Hey, we'll take that from Gretchen. And Angela steps in. Probably our best hitter. 1-1 to Angela. Couple ducks on the pond out there. Right down the middle. Ah, that's not what you want. That's not what you're looking for. I think we... Wait. They're going... Oh, no. Go back. I was watching this center fielder go all the way back to the scoreboard. I thought it was gone. Oh, no.
Playing like little baby monkey.
Inside, they hit it. Billie Jean's got that to Jorge. Easy. Dive and get back to the line. Yikes. Oh, one. Curveball inside. Hard to hit. Oh, he's stealing. Okay. Don't you dare keep going. Do we give him the spitball 0-2? She wants it. Luann likes it. I'm throwing it. Sit your ass down, Earl. She's gonna, oh my god, she's got the power of the Illuminati. Dimitri to first? Got her. Does advance the runner though. 0-1, curveball inside is hit. Can Angela settle under that? Dude, that's, let it go foul. Let that shit go foul. Yes! That's a 300 IQ play, dude. Wait. Their run counted on the foul ball? What? Dude, what? Oh, of course she gives that a ride. That's caught, though. That's caught. At least she's out there. Dude, that run counted. Uh-huh. We can do this. We can do this. Down three runs. We need three runs this inning or we lose. There we go. He's not even looking at it, dude. Oh my. The disrespectful play. Are you serious? Amir, we need a miracle here. We need base runners on for Dimitri. That's a tear. Why am I swinging at that? Come on, Billie Jean. I believe. Yo. Gives it a ride in the left. That's the ball game. Oh, that's an ugly one. 0-3 Wombats. Oh my god, dude. We need to look at the rest of the league here. Here we are. We're 0-2. Sox, Fish, and Wombats undefeated. We just played an undefeated team, so I'm not super mad at losing. Let's check the league leaders. Do we have anything? Dude, Luann, fourth in hits. Not bad. Dimitri, tied for third in doubles. Batting average, he's down, tied for third, probably. Errors, we got some errors up there representing the Rockets, hell yeah. Alright. I mean, I guess I'll see you next game where we might win. We could beat the Giants.